Thank you, how are you?
Good, good. Tell me a little bit about your background. What do you do?
Well, I have been working as a writer, especially I've written books for enterprises, and I've made so that I could show where what they are specialized in, or history about or about the enterprise. And for one of those books, I've even got an innovation reward.
An innovation award? Yeah. Well done, congratulations.
Thank you.
So tell me, how did you hear about the Investment Club Network?
I just met you in another seminar, and there, then you told me about what you're doing, and I was very interested in.
Yes, but did you ever think you'd be in finance and stocks and shares? Did you ever think that was for you?
No, I thought the stock market is far too risky for me, and I would never, never, ever handle that.
Wow, wow. Okay, so you did our two-day program. You traveled all the way to Ireland,
yes.
Up to Donegal, in the rural parts of Ireland.
Yes.
That's a sign of your commitment.
Yes.
What did you think of the two-day program?
It was really informative. We did a lot of online training as well. It was almost too much for me as a complete beginner, but I can say you did overperform by far what you have promised before.
Thank you very much. Now, the good news is you took action, you opened your account, and you funded it, and you've been trading for how long now?
It's about 2.5 months.
Two and a half months. And tell me, how have you been doing in the first 2 months?
I've made 14%.
14% in your first 2 months?
Yes.
That's
yes.
about 7% per month.
Yes,
that's
yes.
That's fantastic.
That's fantastic,
well
yeah.
Done. Well
I'm
done.
I'm really happy about that. I'm so excited about it that I just decided I want to bring it to the German speaking part of the world. I've translated your book, and so it's you can read this information also in German, and there will be much more information coming.
So the first step people should do, they're watching this video, is just to read the book first.
Yes, yeah. I would recommend that, so to be a little bit prepared for the seminar.
Okay.
And then you have an overview over the whole subject.
Okay, alrighty. Well done.
Thank you.